George Thomas is poised to take this free kick. It will be an away swinger. Matty Lund darts in towards the front post, but it's dragged to the edge of the penalty area. Long shot from there by Jordan Clarke, who's got a goal back for Scunthorpe United. And Glanford Park has something to celebrate at long last. On the hour mark here, Scunthorpe United 1, Oxford United 3.